In this video, we're going to take a look at how to transfer files back and forth between your local machine and a remote FTP connection. Transferring files using FileZilla has been narrowed down to a simple drag and drop process. On the left-hand column, you see a representation of all your local files and folders. And when connected to a remote server, on the right-hand side,